Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has many names, as we know. And these names are divided into two different categories. He has the names of Jalal and the names of Jamal, the names of majesty and the names of beauty. Of the names of majesty, he is Al-Qawi, he is Al-Hakim, he is Al-Jabbar, he is the strong one, he is the judge, he is the forceful one. At the same time, in his names of beauty, we see that he is Al-Wadud, he is Al-Ghafoor, he is Ar-Rahman, he is Ar-Rahim. We see he is the kind one, the loving one, the forgiving one, the merciful one. We see these names that all belong to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And we see how he has manifested these names in the human creation. And he manifested predominantly the names of Jalal in Adam and the names of Jamal in Eve. In the masculine traits, we find those names of Jalal. And in the feminine traits, we find those names of Jamal. And it is upon the man and woman, if their aim in life is to know Allah, which is true Tawheed, to know God in all his names, that we must both manifest these names in our lives and then come to each other to learn those names from each other. In our union, in the union of man and woman, the physical and spiritual union is when Tawheed occurs between them as they learn from each other's names and manifest them in their daily lives. So we come to Allah and we pray, Ya Allah, Ya Rabb, Ya Sahib al-Asma al-Jamaliyya wal-Jalaliyya, O one who has the names of beauty and majesty, teach us your names. Allow us to exemplify them in our daily lives. Allow us to come closer to you through them. Allow us to manifest them, Ya Rabb, so that we may please you, so that we may act in accordance of what you wish from us to be.